Once we were many. Now we are few. Hunters. Killers of the world's filth. Witchers. The ultimate killing machines. Among us, a legend. The one they call Geralt of Rivia. The White Wolf.
We meet again, Witcher.
Your Imperial Majesty.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes. And she's in danger. Witnesses claim the Wild Hunt follows her. You must find her.
And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves.
White Wolf, at last. I come for her, but the prophecy. Every decision you make will bring devastation. Each choice will lead to a greater evil.
Zdravíčky, to je další let's play ze hry Zaklínač 3 divoký hon. V minulém díle, ještě pro rekapitulaci povím, že jsme tam potkali staroznámého Lamberta a předtím udělali několik vedlejších úkolů. Avšak chtěl jsem to navázat, jít si pro tu odměnu, ale jako jsem to udělal, natočil, ale posíláme to na Skerrigan. Tam ještě se mi vůbec nechce, takže dáme si jiného a dneska jsem vybral to pozvání od Kairi Metz a uvidíme, co po nás bude chtít. Je to úkol na 6. level, takže už jsme to měli dávno mít, no nevadí. Zapíváme, co tam.
Bloody rodents?
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt! You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would aren't.
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windama, you've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
So the peasants who went to the island for food, this lord had them murdered?
The villagers say he had them poisoned.
A real gentleman.
Well, I never met him. But he certainly didn't seem such a cruel man, judging by what a mage from the isle told me.
A mage lived on the island? Did you know him? Where is he now?
We were friends. Sadly, he died that day as well. Very few survived. Yet even those who escaped the isle soon suffered agonizing deaths. Strangely, they did not seem to have been poisoned.
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think, your image, that's all you care about.
The point is, listen, I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
Can't you just come with me?
I tried to go to Fyke Isle once. Thought my head would burst, the curse's magic was so strong.
Nice of you to send me there.
I experienced an acute nasal hemorrhage. You stand to endure a wobble of your medallion at most. At Aretusa, they trained me to detect even the subtlest magic pulses. This was like getting smacked across my haunches with a grain flail.
Funny. Thought you'd go in for that sort of thing.
Take my boat. I left it on the lake shore near the village. Should be fit to use. Provided rot hasn't eaten it, as it seems to eat everything here.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
So where'd you get the Xenovox?
Found it in the mine along with the lamp. Thought it was part of the lamp at first. Didn't realize what I'd actually found until later.
Think it belonged to the elven mage?
Clearly. And I didn't even know the elves used them.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all. Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Fyke Isle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt. Thank you.
Výborně, takže Xenohlas. Potom ten, Takže to jsou ty pičoviny. Xenohlas, potom ten... Ta lampa? A kde je ta lampa? No, ta jedna. Jo, tady mám tu lampu. Magická lampa a... No. Dobrý, no. Jo, ještě by to chtělo létající koberec a bylo by to dokonalé. Co tam máme za šušky dole? Budou to pivci, bez tak. Aba. Koníku. Proč to zase háže na Skellige? Dělám jiný úkol do prdele. Tak kusíček. Super. Ale to dobrá bezstavá na magickém koberci držet v ruce tuhle. Držet v ruce magickou lampu a ještě poslouchat Kejru z tohoto. Z Xenohlasu. To by bylo úplně epické. Epická výprava. A to všechno na lodce. Trošku se dopadá, že to popluje samo, ale on s tomu samotnému nechce. A že tam musíme ho doplout. No každopádně, ještě k tomu, aby se vrátil, tak říkal jsem prostě, pokud bude nějaký úkol do Skellige, tak já to jenom připravím a až potom popluju do Skellige hledat Ciri, tak teprve pak to... Nebo až tady nebudou být žádné úkoly, nebo neobjedná místo, tak se tam popluje. A tím bych rád ještě nafarmil level tady, jak to jenom půjde. Tím mám skoro 15, což ještě není moc. Tam do Skellige to se píše o 16. Ty vole.
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
Ale popravdě řečeno, že tu mám hodně, hodně úkolů. Tam je to pivci. To mi vypadá na to pivce. A jak otvíme to? Ohnilcové, ježišmá, ty nemám rád.
What? I can't hear. Great, broke already. Sheesh, I wish I'd lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Like study, goodies. A můžeme vyrazit, kolik to máme? 200. Koníku. Pojď sem. Ježiš, tak pod nebo. Udělám salám.
What now, you piece of filth?
Tady máme to pivce. seru na něho. Jako úkol, že je malo levelů a tudíž i potvory. A tady jsou devítky, no aspoň to. No pojď sem.
A fresh corpse must have come here a while after the nobleman's death.
Vedí do věže. A nebo najít duchy, tak najdem duchy. Ale kůž, nechci tuto kuši. Tak, posvítíme si na to. Vodnice.
What now, you piece of filth?
Když použiju tu lampu, tak nemůžu použít smysly.
Place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on.
Look, Geralt, stop. You need to be so detailed.
No, ona nemá ráda tyhle krysy, no.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Tady mám ještě něco zašitého.
Where?
Hovno vidím, takže si dáme kočku. Ne, jo, tady.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head. But one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants, they're through the door in the tower.
Mm-hmm. To čo to by to zajímavé? Tady už není žádné místo s duchem. Když se tam tak pěkně vlní, že to jde dobře vidět. A tam je jedno místečko. A pojďme se sem. Tu není něco. Je. Strážnické vysoké boty. No, obyčejné, takže. Nic extra.
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Stranger is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who? Who are you?
Vražda. To je vražda, napsal. Tak, teď už není nic, ale možná něco venku. Jistě, že prax přerodu, mistrovská náprava zbrojí to opraví 90%, možná dřevo a tak dále, také věcičky. Tady už nic. Sarpá cesta. A kde on patrovejš? A potom to naše skrpení, to si dáme až nakonec. Si mi lezlo po zádech, nějaký háj, zase úplně daleko.
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Someone dragged something across the floor. Moore dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
To jsem postupně. Jedna páčka. A ještě dáme jednu. A uvidíme, co to udělá. Tuhle dáme dolů. Ale rozdíl nevidím teda. Prčic, fakt to nic nedělá. To taky nefunguje. Do prdele. Se zamilte v rysu.
Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here. Who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave. Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little. little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell, what it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different. How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected, strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the Isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
Ježišmarja, to je zase kšeft. No, co to ještě máme?
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Zanést Annabel Grahamovi. Tady máme, tady byl ještě jedný. Jedný mrtvá těla, ale nevadí. Takže se to musíme dostat do sklepení. Počkat, špatná cesta. A... První zanesem teda ty ostatky Grahamovi a potom se asi budeme muset vracet. Nejspíš. A zase špatně, kurňa. Ještě dolů.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. Where's that noble?
No dobře. Tak. Koníku, musíme frčet.
Faster.
Ale ne, kurva. To je všude obehnané palisádou. A je tam jediný vchod. Bohužel nemáme loďku po ruce, tak musíme plavat. A ještě to je kousek. No jako musím říct, že to je zajímavý úkol, tyjo. Duchařina, temná věž. No, tady ho asi máme, šéfa.
Graham, let me in. I told you, I don't want to see no one.
You've got to.
Just leave me be.
You won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
I want to talk.
You're deaf, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I'm a witcher.
What of it? Why should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
T'were Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... You said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... she was alive the whole time? But... can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing, and you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had just stayed behind to bury her, I didn't notice she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Nebudu ho krát, chudáka.
Looks like rain. Dead. Annabelle was no ordinary ghost. She's a pesta. And now she's free. A girl in plaited flowers. Looks like a small shrine.
No tak nehraj si furt s tím. Tak, a teď teda za Kejrou.
Is it true? No Northern women bathe but once every three moons.
No, tak to nebyl by žádný happy
end. That's it, Roach.
No tak, už si je to. Když si tedy promluvíme s Kejrou, že to je vyřízené a...
Mluvit, barbarians.
Já jsem barbar, ty jsi barbar. Tak, budeme se plavat opět a ještě si to jenom kousek. Tak si teleportujeme koníka k sobě. Nebo ne, už ani ne, 70 metrů. V pohodě. To už do sprintu ještě hráte, ne?
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
No, ale nepovídej.
Tell me more about this mage from the Isle. Were you too close?
Never expected you'd take such an interest in my private life.
More interested to know if you bonded as fellow magic practitioners.
Well, we had little in common in that arena. Oh, Alexander was one of those anxious experimenters, forever short on sleep. The kind that thinks perfect happiness is an isolated tower and a full set of vials and alembics.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Takže, to by bylo sladový říká všechno. Doufám, že se vám to líbilo. A tady tento úkol se necháme na potom. Nebo v dalším videu. Tak jo, moc děkuji za sledování, toto videa, dejte like, odběr a na viděnou příště.